what you want every time. No struggle, no hard work, no challenges, no hard work required. Some of you are saying that would be great. You would be weak because you have never gone through anything that strengthens you.
I remember cold nights, I cried many tears. Most nights, I tried to beat my fears. Hard times, I struggled for many years. I tried and tried, but so many failed. Sometimes I asked, why am I even here? Sometimes I even thought, if I should end it here. I feel like giving up, but I wasn't aware that some things in life aren't always as they seem to appear. See, the struggle made me stronger. All the pain and failure built a conqueror. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. And clinging on to life has built my hunger. And I needed the time to understand. It was a struggle that made me expand. The struggle was a part of the plan. The struggle made me who I am. Being backed into a corner forced me to stand taller. Made me a shot caller. The struggle made me stronger. Now I'm a problem solver. I am a top performer. I can do what I wanna. The struggle made me stronger. I had to work harder. I had to work smarter. I had to be faster. The struggle made me stronger. Stronger than I remember. In every way I'm better. Now I'm a 1%er. The struggle made me stronger.
You're stronger than you think you are. Don't forget that when the times are hard. You might be drowning in pain, but you ain't out of the game. Because you're stronger than you think you are. The bad times aren't here to stay, they're here to pass. Life is the school of hard knocks, the struggle's just a class. But you graduated walking on the right path. You might not realize it, but you're stronger than your past. Think back to where your story begun. It's not what you get, it's who you become. After the struggle, you realize you needed that lesson. And when you look back, you realize it was a blessing. And now you're stronger.